have much time.
I really don't. Baby's coming.
Well, if you like what you see, I hope you comment. But I really don't have much more time. I don't know. I don't have much more time. I know what song I need to play. He's not listening, he's not here. I could sing this pretty good. I haven't sung one in a while. Get the mic stand here. Hello. Hello. Drop a D. sucked.
Slash needs to grow up, dude. And go back to Guns N' Roses where he belongs.
He did.
He did?
Yeah, look it up.
I didn't know that, dude. They've been separated for so long. I mean, think about it, dude. I mean, I was fortunate enough, dude. I seen Guns N' Roses. But by the time I was old enough to see them, Slash was gone, and they played with this dude called... His name was Buckethead, right? I don't know if you know who he is. But I'm telling you, dude. He's better than Slash. No doubt about it. And I'm telling you, I mean, think... Ah, shit, I dropped my fucking headset. But think about it, dude. It's like, yeah, they had a good thing going with this Velvet Revolver. But what happened to them? I mean, they just came out a couple years ago and they're done already. But Guns N' Roses is still going. He needs to grow up, go back to Axl, and kick ass again. They need to tell each other they're sorry, dude. That's something. They're too great of a band to break up over stupid shit. I'd love to see a Guns N' Roses reunion. That would be badass. I would definitely go to that.
Thank you.
I get it this time. Don't give up on yourself. You may be just a half-blind crippled dropout, but don't give up on yourself. It's not for everyone. just for everyone else. I don't know what you want me to do. I don't know what you want me to say. I just keep on working as hard as I can every single day. Much more time, so please just listen to me.